Zelensky calls for peace talks without delay. Arne's anti-war film trends on Russian social media. Pak Prime Minister Imran Khan faces revolt from his own party ahead of no trust vote. 10 Punjab ministers to be sworn in today in Chandigarh.